Simon Des, looks like suspect being taken into custody at the 7-Eleven.